country guy right there.
Okay, welcome, sir. How are you, man?
I'm fine, man.
And what's your name, sir?
My name's Kevin Skinner.
Kevin, and what are you going to do for us today?
I'd like to sing a song for y'all. It's by Garth Brooks.
Okay. And what do you do? Do you do this for a do you do this for a living, or do you have another job? And...
Well, I was a chicken catcher up for several years.
Kevin, a chicken catcher?
How many chickens did you catch in a day?
I'm not a math, real good at math. We caught about 60,000 in one night, six guys. Well, one person caught eight at a time.
Okay, let's see it. Just to see the act.
Thought crosses my mind if I never wake in the morning. Would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart? As if tomorrow I loved her, and did I try in every way to show her every day she's my only one? And if my time on earth were true, she must face this world. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last? Tomorrow will never come. So tell that someone that you love is what you're thinking of. Tomorrow will never come.
Pierce, what do you think, brother?
There's a moment in every season, I can remember them all, when somebody comes on stage dressed like you are and your cap's on the wrong way around and, you know, then we're all like, this is going to be a total car crash. And then you start to sing and within about 20 seconds you have me. And by the end of it, that was one of the most emotional,
me too,
powerful performances I've seen in a long time.
Thank you. Thank you. That means a lot. Thank you.
Sure.
You know, you come on here and you just like, I thought that you were going to be really hokey and silly, but you're really not, and I can tell you're a lovely person.
Thank you.
You're a very genuine man.
Thank you.
Yeah, very, very genuine.
You moved us, man. You did a great job. Congratulations, and America deserves
Thank
to
you.
See you.
Thank you.
You're what this show's about. Let's vote. Sharon?
It's a yes.
Pierce?
You're the real deal.
Yeah.
You could win this competition. I'm a yes.
Thank you.
That's three yeses, brother. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Going to Vegas.
Sometimes late at night, I lie awake.
I feel a lot of emotions right now, you know. Take, you know, years of trying, you know. Hey, man, it's all coming together.
She's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turn out the lights and lay there.
That's me. I need a little bit of time.
And a thought crosses my mind. I never wake up in the morning? Would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart? If tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, she must face this world without me. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last? If tomorrow never comes, 'cause I've lost loved ones in my life who never knew how much I loved them. Now I live with the regret that my true feelings for them never were revealed. I made a promise to myself to say today how much she means to me, and avoid that circumstance where there's no second chance to tell her how I feel. 'Cause if tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, she must face this world without me. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes? So tell that someone that you love just what you're thinking of if tomorrow never comes.